have clear skies here in the metro. There's some patchy dense fog over in northeastern Iowa. 22, wind chill feels like temperature 14, south-southwest winds at 6. Wind chills feels like single digits in Mason City and Waterloo. Currently, the wind chill in Ames at 8 feels like a 12 above in Fort Dodge. Here's those low clouds in northeastern Iowa. A few more clouds trying to spread into Esterville, but most of us have the clear skies out there. Close to snow right now up in northern Minnesota. Storms have been sliding along the Canadian border. Now, the second system that moves on through, this one has an Arctic cold front, and it'll get sliding our way as we head into Saturday night, but we will be on the mild side the next couple of days. Here's futurecast. Again, a few clouds northeast, sunshine for the afternoon hour. Tonight, mostly clear skies across the state. Your timeline Saturday, beautiful sunshine to start out your day, sunshine for most your Saturday. Saturday night, this line of clouds associated with that cold front, it slides through the state, could kick up a few flurries early on Sunday morning. Highs today in the 40s, Fort Dodge, Ames, Ottumwa, 30s, Mason City, Waterloo, Dubuque, and Davenport, and look out west, Sioux City, 51, Council Bluffs today, 50 degrees. Our forecast here in the metro, 45, mostly sunny, a mild one, southwest winds pick up a little bit as the day goes along. Keep that in mind. They get a wee bit gusty this afternoon, maybe some gusts around 24. Tonight, a little bit of refreeze, 26 southwest winds at 5 to 10. Saturday just gets better. Sunshine, 48. Look at your Sunday. Highlighting that, a high of only 12. You factor in the winds and wind chills on Sunday, 10 to 20 degrees below zero. A dramatic shift in temperatures from Saturday to Sunday. Monday morning starts out below zero. New Year's Eve, 13. Can't rule out a light dusting of snow on New Year's Eve. New Year's Day flurries, 16. And then we return to the 20s as we head into Thursday and Friday of next week.
Seems like the weather just cannot make its mind up.
I like what it's making up its mind now. 40s
yeah,
the next 2 days.
Plenty to do.
Sunday's a kind of a change.
All right. Well, thank you, Curtis.